Welcome to Bloopers! Blooper number one for today.